gratitude is important because we're so focused on looking for the negative in things, and we're wired for negativity. It goes back to caveman days. You know, if you were nice to that saber-toothed tiger, it was going to eat you. So when we force ourselves to really look for the good, because we're so focused on always finding out what's wrong with things, that when we see the many blessings that we have, the good things that are going on in our lives, and we can focus on that, it makes it a lot easier to find the good. So not only the good in our own lives, but when it comes to the corporate environment, the good in other people. Instead of always trying to fix what's broken, how do we instead look for the good and try to get more of that? Mm-hmm.